Good evening, everyone. Hello. Nice to see you. Welcome. Nice to see some new faces, some familiar faces. Good to have you back. Thank you. If you haven't been here before, my name is Jordana, and I'm the Vice President of Programming here at Lincoln Center. And I'm so thrilled to have you here at the David Rubenstein Atrium. The atrium is home to free programming. All year long, we have shows here. And our shows are really designed to represent all of New York City. So we hope you see yourself here in our programming. It is a little bit of everything, from everything from, like, tonight we have this amazing South African jazz artist, Linda Sikhakhane. Thank you. You're gonna have to do better in a minute when I introduce him fully. And then tomorrow we have an artist, Josh Hoslip, who is from Canada and is a singer-songwriter. So a little bit of everything. We've done everything from electronic music to jazz to salsa. So again, we really hope that you see yourself here at the programming. Tonight is special. Couple things. One is we are live streaming this show, so you can let your friends know. They can just go to lincolncenter.org and they can find this, and I think it will be up for at least 24 hours. And it is really great to have Linda Sikhakhane here again. We've had him, he's performed at Jazz at Lincoln Center. Just last fall, he was at the Alice Tully Hall with Nico Jarr and in his piece, Weavings. And we are so thrilled to have him back. He is one of the premier artists, jazz artists in South Africa. He actually flew over here just the other day. You know, he's of a generation right now that's really defining what is jazz in South Africa. And South Africa has amazing history in jazz, but he's pushing that history and that that conversation forward, and in a way that I think is really special. So I think it's really wonderful to have him here. He is going to have some CDs for sale, just a few, so you can take them home with you. And it's of his newest album, which is Isambulo. And that piece means revelation in the language of Zulu. And it is based on the historical histories that are found in modern music that traces the transatlantic African diaspora and the movement of people. And I'm sure you'll hear some of that tonight. Now, without further ado, please help me welcome Linda Sikhakhane and his ensemble to the stage. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much, Mr. David Virelez at the piano. Mr. Zwelakhe Dumapel Lipie on bass. Mr. Alon Benjamini on drums. It's such a great honor to be on the other side of the Atlantic. You know, a couple of days ago, I was just speaking to my friend that, you know, it's so beautiful to be on this side of the world, but in a different manner. Of course, if we think about the transatlantic story and what the histories carries, there's so much pain. But now this movement has sort of like become a trans. So I'm trying to propose something which really opposes the whole idea of transatlantic, but an Atlantic chance, which is a form of healing, of course, through water, through traveling, and how the music has traveled across the Atlantic. So the first song that we opened up with is titled Igosa. Igosa in my native language, isiZulu, it means like a leader of a particular dance. And the second song that we just played is a new one, which I've not recorded as yet, which is called Inkehli. I'll tell you about that another day. And the song that we just played now is from my debut album, Closer to the Heart. Thank you so much. The next song we're about to play was actually recorded here in New York when I was a student at the New School. And luckily, I got to record the song with these two cats back at the New School when I did my recital. And I think it's worth mentioning that this whole idea of a master and a disciple is not an abstract idea in African cosmology. And we were just, you know, talking earlier on how we have so much access to these masters that we've not met because of Brother David Virelez, who's played with a whole range of masters, and it's such an honor to have him like endorse this performance tonight. So thank you so much, Brother Virelez. It's the first time we play together, but it's so great to have you. So the next song we're about to play is titled Ziyokhala Ziyotheza Sokela. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, Mr. David Vireles, Mr. Alon Benjamini, Mr. Zolake Dumapelipia. That was the last song. Thank you so much. Thank you to the Lincoln Center for the invitation. Thank you so much for coming out tonight. Thank you. David Rubenstein at the piano, Alon Benjamin on drums, Zulu at the pier. Thank you so much.